inside Estadio Latinoamericano watching the nutsest baseball game I've ever seen.
Political change and a future of uncertainty hover over the island of Cuba. But one thing remains constant. Baseball here defines the national identity.
These kids that we're watching play are basically good enough that any one of them could sign a minor league deal in the States like that.
But for the Cuban baseball player who hopes to play in the majors, the journey to America is a long one.
How did you come to make the decision to leave?
Para poder ayudar a mi familia, principalmente.
That's love.
Yo quiero ver un pelotero cubano jugando en la Yankee Stadium y después verlo aquí en el parque. Darle la mano, saludarlo. Gracias.